A judge has ruled against Stone Academy in a class action lawsuit. Former students will be awarded $5 million after the ruling. The judge says Stone Academy failed to provide suitable in-person clinicals at off-site locations required for certification. They say it also failed to provide qualified faculty for all courses. The judge also says Stone Academy's owner, Joseph Brabaum, didn't tell the truth during testimony and found his testimony in large part not credible.